No, since like the mic's not here, I was just gonna hold it so it's like
okay.
Louder.
Excuse me,
this? Yes. Wait. I was too stunned to speak.
Yes.
Never mind.
Sorry, I'm like only on caffeine right now.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
Are you going somewhere?
Oh yeah.
Actually, I am.
Oh, where are you going?
I'm going to a Pilates yoga masterclass.
Well, what are the odds that you would cancel that and I could hear you announce it free instead?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's already canceled. Let's
perfect.
Go.
Can I see? Nail reveal, pink crystal.
By 15 minutes if like after talking if a client is late, like we have to learn how to like adapt to our surroundings.
Literally.
That's really tough.
Oh, you have to crush it because it's like one good thing. When I like I know when I like drink it like groceries.
Yeah,
it makes
I'm gonna match it to my nails so I can like
really.
So because it gives that space.
Would you do another photo shoot for your hands on?
What is he doing? Is he jumping?
Yeah. Coco. Cause we had 5 tiers, right? But I feel like at one point I was kinda like, maybe 5 tiers might be a little too much.
Mm-hmm. And then the 4th tier can have like hand sculpting.
Mm.
But only the 4th tier hand sculpting like 3D. And the 3rd one can have 3D but not hand sculpted.
Yeah. Flexion sounds better.
15 extra minutes.
Yeah.
No, we just have to like fit in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he actually looks so comfortable.
Is this something that's like
it's on the product.
Yes.
Like thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like yeah.
The restaurant should be like
responsible for
exactly.
That.
I was like, because like she was just like I think she's
but why does she not want to quit either?
I don't know. After they submitted everything like
the apartment that they signed
liked it initially but
because your girlfriend
didn't. Yeah, I know. On him like I'm very like yeah even with the job thing. What should our form name be? Purchase agreement.
Mm-hmm. You already answered yourself.
Anyway, like,
exactly.
Like, why can't we just be peaceful?
I think we should say, like,
that's so sad. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna say initials. They have to initial their name.
Sure if that was, oh, never mind, it was this one. Never mind, I don't want that one.